What's up, dogsters? In field review of a beer I haven't had in a long time, Red Horse. I'm at TGI Fridays right now, and on the menu it listed it as being Stallion, but I get the extra bottle and it's just plain Red Horse. But, I kind of shied away from it for a long time. In Japan, you can get San Miguel more easily than you can get Red Horse. And my recollection of it back when I was first came to the Philippines to Subic Bay was that it was kind of stronger or harsher taste than San Miguel. And I've just been told by a longtime Filipino friend of mine that she thinks it's the opposite, that San Miguel is more bitter and Red Horse is more sweet. Let's find out. Not as harsh as I remember it. Definitely not as strong as I remember it. My recollection was I had more of a bitter taste, but no, it's smooth, very drinkable. It has almost a bit of a creamy feel to it, I think, maybe similar to like a Kilkenny. Kind of going that direction, but of course not nearly as creamy as that, but still not nearly as bad as I remember it. So I think I'll, from here on out, partake more often. Good old Red Horse beer. See ya.